Here now with the breaking story is our own Chris Parnell.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jimmy.
Thank you.
Oh, well, as most of our viewers know, Jennifer Garner, our amazingly lovely and talented host this evening, is the star of Alias, on which she plays a globe-hopping CIA secret agent. Now, if you've ever wondered why she's so darn believable on the show, well, it's because she actually does work for the CIA. And as a matter of fact, so do I.
Wait, hold on. You're saying that you and Jennifer are secret agents?
That's right. Also, she's my lover. And I want Jennifer and the world to know that the love and adventure we share as we travel the world together on secret missions, well, it means everything to me. So, Jen, this is my Valentine's gift to you.
Go check it out. This is the untold story of our secret lives, how it all began. In Cairo, ancient city, that's where we met. When I parachuted in from my private jet, she was chilling by some ruins like Cleopatra soaked in sweat. She said the code words, "I want you." I just said, "I'll bet." Ha! I'll bet you do, biatch. I'm Agent MCP, you must be Jennifer G. Wee-wee, said she, and damn, I like what I see. Let me take you for a ride by the Nile in my Humvee. Oh, you can take me for a ride, girl. So we cruised to the Pyramid of Khufu. She stopped the Jeep, removed her robe, and said, "Come here, boo." I wasn't one to argue. Got up on her like kudzu. Glanced into the rear view. Said, "Baby, we got some company. It's time to do some kung fu." And if you ain't never seen this girl do kung fu, you ain't never seen it done right. Uh-uh. In Cairo, Istanbul, in Tokyo, she's my hoe, I'm her beau. Don't you know we got slow? And when we're not working, we jump onto my yacht and go. Drink Bordeaux, eat escargot, just take it slow. Now back to the Pyramid of Khufu, where the mercenaries are about to attack. So wearing only a smile, she stepped into the sun and distracted the fools while I retrieved my gun and sent a firestorm of bullets into everyone till every merc was dead, cause they disrupted our fun. Back in the Hummer, we got a little hardcore, then had to go and explore. Quickly found the hidden artifact that we were there for, delivered the package in Alexandria that night. Slept on my yacht, set sail, first light. She says, "Boo, where should we go? Shorty, I don't know. But as long as you with me, baby, I'm all right. Jennifer G, as long as you with me, MCP, everything is gonna be all right." In Cairo, Istanbul, and Tokyo, she's my hoe, I'm her beau. Don't you know we got flow? And when we're not working, we jump onto my yacht and go. Drink Bordeaux, eat escargot, just take it slow. That's how we do it. We take it slow. You know you always be my bitch, girl. Yeah.
Chris, have you lost your mind?
Yeah, Jennifer, I'm really sorry about this. Chris has a very active and creepy imagination.
Look, for the record, I met Chris Parnell 5 days ago. We are not lovers, we do not work for the CIA, and we certainly don't travel the world in his yacht.
Of course we don't. It was just a joke. Sorry, everyone.
You're gonna completely blow our cover.
I said I was sorry.
Chris Parnell and Jennifer Garner, everybody!
Bring an update, I'm Jimmy Fallon.
I'm Jimmy Fallon, good night.